Whatever. Racing and taking names didn't get away well. It was one of the back markers in the early stages. Bentlaw broke out sharply. Summer is tomorrow, though, with that cheap speed, is also showing a lot of early pace. Then comes Mr. Cafu with the grey in between them. Nomacy takes a seat off a frenetic early gallop. Then comes Taking Names, who got off the rail, no longer at the back of the field, but got into a spot of bother in the early stages. Then comes Addicted to Chaos, and Freya Benner being squeezed along at the end of the field through the 700. Bentlaw strong up front, the leader by half a length. Summer is tomorrow in a better rhythm alongside him in second. Then Nomacy at the outside of Mr. Cafu, a few lengths away to Taking Names, who's been asked a few questions in fifth place and comes for home about 7 or 8 lengths off the leader. 2 lengths back to Addicted to Chaos and Freya Bella, an unlikely winner at the top of the straight. Bentlaw balances up in front by 1 length of the Summer is tomorrow, who's second. Then Mr. Cafu racing about 4 lengths down in third. Bentlaw goes again. Summer is tomorrow needs to find a response, and needs to find a response quickly as Bentlaw now extends away. This will be a win full of merit for the South American superstar. Bentlaw in front by about 3 lengths and wins well. Second goes to Summer is tomorrow. Third place, Mr. Cafu over.